stars who donated their body parts. Priyanka Chopra. Being a kind-hearted person, Priyanka Chopra has already decided to donate her organs after death. Army Organ Revival and Transplantation Authority have already assured to donate all her organs after her death. Salman Khan. Being human, Salman is already famous for his charities. He always stands behind the needy people. But very few people know that Salman also had donated his bone marrow to save a little girl. Bhaijaan is surely the first Bollywood star who donated the body part to save someone. Sonakshi Sinha. Sonakshi always believes in humanity and doing charity for different kinds of NGOs. The star has already donated her beautiful eyes. She wants her eyes to see the world even after her death. Rani Mukherjee. Apart from donation and charities, Rani has also decided to donate her eyes. She wants two blind person to see the world after her death. Amitabh Bachchan. Amitabh Bachchan has been major part of many social campaigns. He also pledged to donate his eyes to an NGO. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Aishwarya grabbed her first appearance in Bollywood by her blue eyes. This actress decided to donate her beautiful eyes to eye bank associations. Aamir Khan. Being a socialist and activist, Aamir decided to donate every organ of his body after his death. Kiran Rao. After his husband, Kiran Rao also decided to donate all her organs to needy people. Sunil Shetty. His fans will be really happy to know that he has pledged to donate his eyes after his demise. Rajnikant. Rajnikant started his eye campaigning 30 years ago and decided to donate his eyes too. R. Madhavan. Humanist actor Madhavan pledged his organs including eyes, kidneys, heart and even liver. Kajal Agarwal. After playing a blind girl on screen, Kajal decided to donate her eyes in a non-governmental organization. Jaya Bachchan. Like husband Amitabh, Jaya also followed his footprints and decided to donate her eyes. Farah Khan. Director Farah has already decided to donate her eyes as well as every organs of her body to a NGO. Kamal Hassan. Kamal Hassan is the first actor who began the campaigning of donating organs and initiated to spread its real awareness in Bollywood. This actor has his own organ donation club where more than 100 people pledge their organs. Kamal himself decided to donate his organs many years ago. Nandita Das. Activist and as well as director Nandita always believes to save someone's life is the best opportunity for her.